Toy Chopping, and I'm here for Post Media. We're at Terry Beach's party at Joe's Low Heat. There's a few people here yet, it's very early, but the mood is good, expectations are high. Should be a good night.
To better communicate with my constituents. I mean, obviously, I don't know exactly what my percentage is, but it's obviously less than half. That means that less than 50% of the population voted for me. I want to go out and learn what kind of governance that 50% is looking for and see if I can serve their needs. Throughout, and I think I've demonstrated with my actions, that my number one concern, my number one priority is making sure that my community have great representation. That's exactly what they're going to get by electing me. And we'll be looking at the big picture tomorrow. But just as I have been there every day for my constituents for the last 4 years, I'm going to continue doing that going forward.